Studies show left-handed people are likely to be smarter than right-handed people. For a long time coming, left-handed people were thought to be as the weird ones. The different ones, because everyone is right-handed. Lefties make up about 10% of the population. Well, you might have something great coming to you for being a lefty. Studies show that left-handed people are more likely to be geniuses. Several world-renowned names are left-handed, like Barack Obama and Bill Gates. Just for clarification, it's not only the hand you write with that determines if you are a righty or a lefty. It's the hand that you perform all daily activities with. Even small things like waving or catching a ball. You can even play a guitar left-handed. Are you a lefty and intrigued by your own possible intelligence? According to IFL Science, those who have left-hand preference have a more developed right brain hemisphere. This helps in processing and understanding spatial awareness and mental representations. Additionally, lefties have a large corpus callosum, meaning that they have enhanced connectivity between the two cranial hemispheres and thereby obtained superior information processing. A theory argues that this conclusion is all due to lefties having to live in a world designed for righties, so they must adapt to learning to use both hands. Well, IFL Science carried out an experiment presenting various levels of mathematical difficulty on 2,300 people of all ages. The assessment revealed the results that with basic arithmetic, there was no difference. However, when it came to problem solving, left-handers completely outperformed right-handers. Additionally, results also found that extreme right-handers underperformed in all areas of the assessment in comparison to moderate right-handers and left-handers. The experiment concluded that winning over complex mathematics has to go to the left-handers, and there's a clear connection between the two preferences and brain activity. I do not think being a lefty or righty will help you with this. Be sure to share this video if you're a lefty.